as Gutierrez stays as the deep back in the formation. He gets the handoff and nowhere to go, and the ball came out and it's picked up by Beeman, and then Beeman loses it and it's grabbed by Racine Lutheran at the 40-yard line. Kraus, low snap, pitches it off to Gasau on the left side. Gasau with blocker, slips a tackle. Gasau hits the turbo, and Gasau into the end zone, touchdown. Racine Lutheran, 53 yards from Gasau. Near the midfield mark, Cohen Kraus, he's able to hit Bryce Austin. Austin switches it outside, finds some extra running room, and Austin with great footwork down the sideline, and Austin is gonna go to the house. Touchdown, Racine Lutheran.